from the new album. My favorite song. I really, honestly, truly love the album. Like, I really do. And I'm not bullshitting you. Remember I had a thing, I was like, let's finish the album by the time I get my Invisalign off. Remember that?
Well, we did this, like, at that, we're like, this album will be done in 2.5 weeks.
Yeah, it took so long. It
took us like a year now.
It took so long. My Invisalign has...
I have taken out my Invisalign.
I have taken out my Invisalign, and this is the album.
Let's talk about the album. Obviously, it's coming out at the end of the month.
Yes.
What was it like trying to put together the final track listing? Was that a hard process? Was that easy? Like, how was it?
I knew I wanted to start with Bad Guy.
The stacked harmonies. Do you want to talk about that, Billy?
Oh my God. These took so long. Not even recording them, but deciding what it was going to be. Basically, I had all these different harmonies for this. And I'm telling you, dude, we tried so many different ways. We had like 800 different versions. It was like, oh my God, yeah. It took so long to get right.
And also
right.
Like exact doubles are really hard to record.
White shirt, now red my blood.
Listen to that D.
You hear that pitch? Are you
white
kidding me?
White shirt, now red my blood, no sleeping.
Bro, wait, pause it. What's crazy is how no one knows about, like...
Rolling Stone post video of Billy and Phineas bragging about how dope they
no,
are.
No, but we work really hard on this shit. So hard. Like, do you hear how exact every single letter is? Like, white shirt.
This is also after, like, a day of her beating herself up over it.
Yeah, I'm
like,
very,
listening to it and going, like,
myself.
I didn't sing the word white right. It's not the right, it's not the right way.
Oh my God, I sang white so many fucking times.
Be toes creeping around like no.
And the breaths are all exactly the same.
So
you know what actually took a while? Which I'm actually so shocked and happy that people like it the way that it is, because the thing we were most worried about was the
no
chorus
hook.
And having it have no hook. We didn't think of, so you're a tough guy, like it. We did not think of that as the hook.
Sounds like the pre.
It's supposed to be the pre-chorus. And then I'm the bad guy, and then we just did this like da da ba da da da, and we were really worried that nobody was gonna.
If you're going to pop song writing school, that's the point where you're like, yeah, and then
you
like
do,
go
like,
into a whole thing.
Some annoying loud.
So
we could have done that.
The
but
synth
we
that
did
everybody
not.
Sings along to is.
You know what it literally is? It's not at all the same melodies. But it's literally Plants vs. Zombies.
And Wizards of Waverly
and Wizards
Place.
And Wizards of Waverly Place. Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. Yes, please. The song is so not, like, it should not be taken seriously. So I had to add a little stupiosity.
Yeah, you...
Stupiosity.
The other thing that I think is super, super fun and worth noting in this, we have been to Australia a couple times on tour, and in Australia...
Oh, I love this part! I did this part.
She did.
My mom and I went for a walk. We were like across the street from the hotel, and the crosswalk is this little, like, you press it and it's like, doop, doop, and I was like, that's hard! That's the sound that it makes when you have to wait.
We called that file Grart.
That's what it was! I was looking through my voice memos and I saw something that said Grart. I was like, what the fuck? Okay, so here's my voice memos. I just looked up Grart, February 5th, and this is what I recorded. And then I was not prepared for this part.
That scared me.
So that unaltered would sound like this.
Oh yeah, uneven
so
and shit.
I basically like put it into a quantized bar section, and then it became. The hilarious part about all this is we just were in Australia in May, and my dad goes, "Have you heard these crosswalks?" And I was like, "Yeah, it's the."
The chorus in Bad Guy.
Bad Guy. He goes, what? I was like, yeah, Never mind. So Billy had basically just gotten Logic and was just figuring it out for the first time and made this thing.
This is something I produced in my little room, and I just played it for Phineas, and Phineas was like, that's the coolest shit.
And she had her bass, her subwoofer, on a shelf. So she'd play stuff and the whole thing would like rattle chaotically. And that was what sounded cool about it. So when she bounced it out and you put, you know, overload protection on it.
It didn't sound as
it actually sounds it was like this. This is what she sent me. And so I layered one EQ band, one compressor.
We wanted to sound as distorted.
Another
as
EQ band.
Anywhere.
Another series of compressors and another EQ band. And then it sounded like this. Billy also had imported this really cool hi-hat pattern.
When I got that pattern, like, down, I was so pumped.
I like when you get mad. I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone.
So cool.
Yeah, the song was, like, one of the most fun songs to
make
ever.
I'm the bad guy. Duh.